Welcome back to the Bronson and Jazz Show, where we have an obstacle course and we have our special guest. What's her name?
Callie.
Hey, Callie. Hey, whoa. Guess. I'm sorry, ma'am. I don't want to have to constrain you, ma'am. Well, today we have an obstacle course for you where you get to win some pieces of eggs. How do you feel?
That's good.
She's in the zone, guys. She's focused. You focused? Are you camera shy? Well, guys, she says she's ready to do this obstacle course and get this food, and let's see how. Wait, she has something to say. Well, she said, let's get this started. So, on the count of three, you're gonna have to follow where I say go and do this obstacle course and see if you can get it done in 30 seconds. Can you get it done in 30 seconds? She said, heck yeah, effing right. Well, let's get it. On your marks, follow me. Get set. It's right here. It's right over here. It's right over here. It's right over here. Oh, wait. It's right here. Come get it. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Come. Get. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, I like that one. Get him. Whoa. That's a great jump. Look at those. Come on. Okay. Keep going.
And the contestants, if you just work hard a lot, you can get whatever you want.
Come on. Go. Whoa. Come on. Can you get him? There you go. Come on. Eat it up. Eat it. The clock's about to tap down. You got time.
Oh, she didn't win the...
Oh, wait. She said at the time, she gonna keep going. She don't stop. Don't stop the life. Come on. We don't quit, life. Woo! There you go. Two more. Come on. Get it. There you go. There you go. Come on. Almost there. One little crumb and you won. Right here. Oh! Good job. Let's move it up a little for that effort. Come on, one little piece. It's a piece of grits right here. Come on, you don't like grits? Right here. You don't like grits, guys. Come on. Right here. Hey, contestant. Come here. One more, look. Good job, okay. And as you can see, guys, little Callie, she's a hard worker. She jumps, she crawls to the window, to the wall, sits, and she follows directions. Now let's show them some tricks. Can you sit for me? Can you sit?
Sit.
Can you do a human? Oh no, she's smart. She's gonna have a beer to get to me. This is a very smart cockapoo. So if you like cockapoos, and you like smart dogs who are athletic and have good noses and good furs, get you a cockapoo. Okay, so how was that? Okay, she said it wasn't nothing, it was a piece of cake. Two eggs, actually. Do you want to do it again? No. Okay, well, as you can see, our contestant, she's riled up. She's ready. She's proud of herself, and she's a good girl. That's right, she's a good girl. I don't always show favoritism to my contestants, but when it's Callie, I do.
Got wings tonight, huh? Make it bad if you look for playing with me, I'm saying.
Yeah, yeah. You gotta know what you want. You gotta push that line. You gotta stay on your toes. You gotta be on the job. I keep stick for real. Was 20 in it and stop. I don't pop no pills and I don't sip no wine. I'm just a fresh ass getting dipped. They like June. Did you cop the Roy? Don't trip. I'm a boss and I do boss. So if you see it in it, then you know it's not real.
Gotta see what these about, man. I never had these. I'm trying to see what these like. What y'all think? Y'all think these good or not? Okay, mango, pineapple, kiwi, strawberry, passion fruits. Look at this though. Look all that sugar. Don't eat sugar. It's in a taco aisle, baby, over here in the Hispanic aisle. That's them. Disculpe, ¿dónde está el tacos? Necesitamos tacos. All right, Jazz, want to try one of these. What is it?
It's a
mushy bar,
right? All right,
go ahead.
Let's see. What's my favorite flavor?
I'm going to
get dulce de leche. You can never go wrong with that flavor. You want one?
Yeah, I'll try one too.
You
can
get the same flavor?
Yeah, you know how we do. Hundred calories for this little bitty boy?
Pack big clips like we trying to make movies. Thick, so I'm gripping on the booty. Strippers, square bears, even college girls with me. No wrinkles, not a stain at all.
Like the lighting out here. You got any shout outs? Is this in the video or not?
Yes, shout out to my girl Jonah. Thanks for watching. Miss you. Hope
everything is great and well. Hope you,
are you in school? Maybe not. Maybe not yet.
In the
spring. But yeah, shout out to my girl
Jonah.
Thanks for watching and commenting on our videos. You're a real one.
And shout out to Marcel Dowell, man. Thanks for coming a real one. You a real one, man. You say we make you happy. We appreciate that. Stay happy in life. We're gonna have some down times in life, but stay happy and just know that you can do whatever you want. You can do whatever you want in life. So yeah, shout out to my guy Mind and Aaron. You know, that's my guy. Hey, you knew that chain hang low instrumental? That was all Jazz. I ain't even know it. She asked me, but I ain't know what it was. But you know what it was. The Mind and Aaron.
On this brand new white tee, you gotta keep on pushing. Be talking, they go head anyway. Keep getting guap. She go anyway. You knew that off top. I switch whips for real. I do the same with the watch. Healthy, I'm stunned. What is you saying? Gotta keep it a grand. Spent the same on the pants.